Good morning, everyone. My name is Katherine O'Reilly. I'm a freshman in C's. I'm studying mechanical engineering, and today I'm taking over the Columbia admissions Instagram. So stay tuned. I'm going to show you my room. So I live in a single in John Jay, and it's honestly one of the best dorms ever. We have a super good community, and, you know, we all like to keep our rooms pretty cute. Some of us have these cool lights that actually change colors. So, you know, it keeps the good vibes. So the beauty of living in John Jay is that I can also eat at John Jay with my friends. This is my friend, Adeli. She's also my mentor.
The Engineering City Council has an ESC peer mentorship program where upperclassmen and underclassmen that have the same major are paired together so they can receive guidance. Check it out.
So today is actually the second day of the semester, so I'm going to go to my first class of mechanics with my friend Alex. It's actually the first class for our major, and it's a beautiful day. One of the classes I'm in this semester is Art of Engineering. It's a core class for all students in C's, and I'm actually working with my team right now. We're working on the project, and it's actually pretty neat. For this project, we have to work on a game, and the game we're basing it off of is Zeke's Peak. But right now, we're actually working on the CAD for the game. So Alex and I are basically just modeling in a 3D space and just going to laser cut all the pieces later.
Hi, my name is Albert Tai. I'm a current senior in C's, and I'd like to welcome you all to the Columbia University Makerspace. The Makerspace is a great facility where any Columbia University affiliate can come in and use a variety of our tools and machines to make anything they want. We have 3D printers, we have laser cutters, we have woodworking equipment, we have CNC machines, and even just simple tools like hammers and screwdrivers. Absolutely free to use. We're really lucky that the university has granted us this. Come here and make anything to satisfy your fantasies. Hey guys, I'm having dinner with my friends at John Jay again, and I'm going to show you guys all the food options.
So today I'm having meatloaf, sweet potatoes, beans, some bell peppers, and squash, and there's a lot of gluten-free options and vegan options for all of y'all out there.
Here you will see Columbia students in their natural habitat, studying in the company of each other. And this is my floor. Well, everyone, thanks for tuning in. This has been my day at Columbia University. So if you have any questions, direct them to undergrad admissions. I will put the email above, and thank you very much.